sorry I'm late.
I was up in the nursery a little while ago. Christina is more beautiful than ever, isn't she?
Yes. How was your flight? You must be very tired.
Well, I am a little. But you look upset about something.
Oh, I was driving home from Daniel Reese's farm when one of those four-wheel drive trucks ran me off the road.
Ran you off the road? You're not hurt, are you?
No.
Did you happen to see who it was?
No, but I did write down the license number.
I'll take care of it. You said that this all happened when you were coming home from Daniel Reese's farm?
I've decided to take him up on his offer. He's teaching me about breeding and training Arabians.
I see. Does that mean that you're in business with Reese?
No, but I plan to be.
That's expensive, breeding horses, isn't it, Krystle?
I'll find a way. I'll go change.
You've made your decision. You're going to work with Reese and the hell with the rest of us. That's Christina, me, the whole family.
Blake, let me tell you something. I've waited all my life for our baby. And along with you, nothing is more important to me. Christina is never out of my mind. And she's going to grow up knowing that I love her. And when she's grown, I want her to be proud of me.
I am not doubting that.
Aren't you?
No.
All right, maybe I'm beginning to doubt myself. Who and what I've been all my life. Up to now, I've been content to live my life through everybody else's eyes. My life's been on hold for so many people. Listening to their problems, trying to help solve them. I've been a passive person while everybody else does. Well, now I want my chance to do. And I don't want my life to slip away without having had that chance.
Krystle, there are so many things that you could do in your extra time.
Like what?
Well, you could involve yourself with charity work.
Blake, I wasn't born rich. And I'm still not all that comfortable being rich. And I'm not comfortable giving speeches at benefits. Sure, I enjoy an occasional afternoon at the country club. But that's about the extent of it in that world.
And suddenly, your world is Arabian horses, is it?
No, not suddenly. I've always loved horses. And if I'm making a mistake, let me at least find out for myself. And then I'll go back to reading magazines and dispensing loving advice. But until then, damn it, I'm going to do what I want to do.
Yes.
Mr. Carrington, a man from the Department of Motor Vehicles calling for you.
Well, put them on, please. Hello. Yes. There's no such license plate registered in Colorado?